Rain continues to pour down this morning. We have several storm clouds moving in from the west. And you can see on the live pinpoint Doppler just how large these storms will be once they progress and reach the mid-state area. However, after about 11 a.m., the storms should clear and they'll be replaced with some high winds. Find yourself some fun indoor activity today, and if you need to go out, watch out for yourselves on those roads. Back to you, Dan.
In the rain?
Yeah, I guess I'll soak them up. See you in a bit. Keep a towel ready for me. Okay, bye.
What do you want?
Where are you going?
Just going over to Janine's. Got a problem?
No, I don't think you should go out in the weather like this.
Well, Dwain, you're not mom and you're not dad, so don't tell me what to do.
Well, I'm your older brother, and she left me to tell you.
So now you're standing up for yourself? Sure. You're 29 years old, you live with your parents, and now you stand up for yourself. Now, against a 15-year-old girl.
Why did you do that?
You need to chill.
You think I'm the only person my age who's
loser.
Like this?
Back
you
up.
Think I
Get
am?
Away from me, you loser. Hey, Janine, if my brother calls, tell him I'm at your house. Just tell him. What do you want, Dwain?
I thought you could use an umbrella. Here.
Thanks.
Listen, Miranda, I'm sorry about what happened back there. When Mom and Dad leave me here, when they go out of town, it's my job to watch you, and you're my little sister. I mean, I love you, you know, I need to make sure that you're okay. Here you are, hanging out in the woods again.
What, do you follow me out here or something?
No, I just, well, it's my job to look after you, and if you tell me you're going to your friend's house and you don't, how am I expected to trust you? I know what you do out here, Miranda. I know what you do out here.
So what's it to you? So I make a little money selling dope. I'd rather do that than be stuck at home at your age with my parents.
But you don't know the type of dangers that these things have. You don't know the types of people that do these. You wind up in jail.
Man, you need to get laid or something.
Those things in life, like drugs and things like that, and what you said, they're not important. Those type of things don't make a person who he is. I went to university. I have a degree.
No friends.
I'm sorry.
But you quit saying you're sorry.
Sorry.
Quit it, Dwain.
Fine. Do whatever you want. I'm out of here. Hi, Janine. Hi, this is Dwain. I was wondering, have you seen Miranda? She is? Oh, could I talk to her? Oh, okay. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. Bye.
Oh.
else would it be, Dwain?
No.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for Miranda Fogart.
She's at a friend's.
What's her friend's name?
I don't know. I mean, it's Janine.
Okay, okay. Where does this Janine live?
I don't know.
What the hell do you mean you don't know?
I'm just looking at the garden.
Hey, do you want to know who I am?
No.
Well, you know, if someone was in my backyard creeping around, I think I'd be asking some
questions.
Everyone
has their reasons for things. Besides, I think I know why you're here.
You know why I'm here?
My sister.
Well, I could see how you get that idea since
it's
I just asked about your sister.
Evil person. Evil!
Go away! Go away, Miranda! Go away!
Go away!
Go away! Go away! Go away! Go away!
Are you okay?
Go away!
Go away! Fuck you!
Whoa, what is your problem?
Oh, I'm sorry. I've just had a rough day. I think I need to. I need to go inside and take a nap.
Stop! Why don't you do that thing with your hands?
My doctor says it's supposed to calm me down.
Well, most people would just smoke cigarettes to calm down.
What?
I mean, that thing with your hands?
That's just fucking weird. I'm sorry.
You say sorry a lot. You know, they say a man that says sorry a lot has a guilty conscience. Do you need to share something with me, Dwain?
I think you should leave now.
Not until you tell me where your sister is.
I told you!
Well, I think you're lying to me, Dwain. Besides, you just told me your sister was evil. And you're gonna say something like, she's gonna get what she deserves? What did you mean by that, Dwain? Did you kill your sister?
No!
Well, Dwain, someone told me they saw you leaving the woods with a blood-stained umbrella.
No, that's a lie! Who?
Well, this is a pretty nice neighborhood, Dwain. And people see things. And they saw something bad.
But I called Janine. Janine said Miranda was at her house. I spoke to her. I only go to the woods on my own for comfort. She wasn't there.
Well, Dwain, how do you explain someone seeing your sister go in the woods right before you?
Who are you? Who are you?
Don't worry, Dwain. I'll be back with reinforcements. Don't go anywhere.
Why do you haunt me?
You killed me, Dwain.
No, I couldn't have.
Then how do you explain this?
It wasn't me. It wasn't me.
I had a name once, Dwain. I had a life. And since you had nothing, you killed me.
I killed you because Miranda... I killed you because Miranda told me to.
But you killed her too, Dwain. You killed her before you killed me. So what you say is false.
Please, go away. Please go away.
Always so angry.
Miranda?
What would Mommy and Daddy think?
They would understand.
So you admit it.
No, I don't know. Please go away. Go away. Go! Please go away! Leave me alone! Please!
We can never leave you alone! Not until you pay!
What do you mean?
You didn't think you'd get away with it, did you?
Huh?
A double murder.
Now it's your turn to run, Dwain.
From us!
But you won't get far.
Her body.
No one can help you.
Except us.
Mom and Dad will help me. I know they'll help me.
But you killed them too, Dwain.
No! Miranda, where's your body?
In the water, along with our parents.
You just threw me into a bush.
I don't remember.
Because you're a mental case. You're not fit for society.
But why? Why would I kill them?
Why would you kill any of us?
You wanted all of our parents' money.
No. That's a lie, you evil bitch. That's a lie, you...
No, Dwain. You're the evil one. You killed us all. You planned it for years. First the folks, then me. You wanted it all. You wanted the power.
Now you have to use the power to get rid of yourself.
I don't understand.
Oh, I think you do.
Take it, Dwain.
Use it.
And all will be forgiven.
You don't know what it's like to be me. You don't know what it's like to have nothing. To be no one. Why does everybody hate me? What did I do? All I wanted to do was be nice to people, and people hate me.
Because they know you're evil. They see it, and they despise you.
You'll be doing the world a good deed, Dwain. Isn't that what you wanted? To be a hero? For everyone to forgive your faults and praise you?
Do it.
This will make you a saint.
Do it.
Sorry for him now.
You shouldn't. He's a pathetic excuse for a human being. He's better off dead for the sake of the world.
Well, do you really believe that?
Of course I do.
You can't say he didn't care about you, though. He loved you.
Love backwards almost spells evil.
He wasn't really evil. I wonder if he knew.
It doesn't matter. We did what we had to do.
You did what you had to do. I guess about to be Dwain now. I have to wear these glasses.
No point. No one significant has seen Dwain in years. Just tell him you grew out of your ugliness.
Oh.
Now help me get him into the water.
I still don't understand what happened to your parents.
They trusted me. That was their mistake.
Do you mean?
I don't mean anything. I don't mean anything at all.
I'm just going out for a bit.
Where?
Just to the store.
Hey, make sure you don't...
I know. Jeez.
Bye.